Hello and welcome back to GPTV. Today we will be going over the guinea pig basics every owner and prospective owner should know. Guinea pigs are social animals. Guinea pigs are happier and healthier when they have another guinea pig to play with. They like socializing with humans too. Make sure to give them lap time frequently. Guinea pigs need a big cage. The minimum cage size for two guinea pigs is 7.5 square feet, according to the American Humane Society. Guinea pigs need their nails trimmed. Guinea pigs need their nails trimmed about once a month. You can trim their nails yourself or go to a vet or groomer to get the nails trimmed. If their nails aren't trimmed regularly, they begin to grow in a curved way that will cause pain when walking. Guinea pigs need exercise time. You can get a large playpen or let them roam around on the floor for a bit. Just make sure there is nothing that can harm your guinea pigs when you give them exercise time, like electrical cords or sharp edges. They need at least 3 hours of exercise time a week. Guinea pigs need hay. Guinea pigs need a constant supply of hay 24/7 because it's important for a healthy digestive system. They also need unlimited water and fruits and veggies daily. Thanks for watching GPTV. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe.